Okay, so that's a 2-year-old backflip on the bowl, on a tricking bowl. And you do it like this. So you throw your arms first. You can look at the other tutorials on the other stuff, like trampoline, stuff like that. They're first beginners. And so that's what you have to do. Throw your arms, and then just go and vault. Practice this first. And normally someone should hold you on the back. So you just do this, someone holds you on your back. And that will help. Because otherwise if you don't put yourself in vault, that's what will end up like. Just landing good. So throw your arms and they will make you flip in the back and go back. And the chance that you hurt your neck, but just watch out. If you don't feel it, don't do it. Okay, so that's the tutorial for backflip 360. So, how we do it is throw your arms, same thing as backflip. Don't put yourself in vault this time. So first train on, do the backflip straight like this. That you need to go in vault. If you can make it after you're ready for that. But first, if you don't want to do it, don't do it. If you don't feel it, don't do it. So basically, do a 360 kind of throw instead of doing this. Do this. After doing it, it does. And watch out for this trick. If you start right away on not pushy stuff or something like that, you get hurt. If you're doing something, you get hurt yourself in this trick. So don't do it if you can't do it. And that's the video for 360 backflip. Bye. Okay, so that's the tutorial for front flip. And first thing, don't do it if you don't feel it. And for that, it's kind of like a backflip. Same thing, go in ball. You can do this too. Go in ball, yeah. But this time, you will not want to just throw yourself in the back. Because your arms will go like this in the back. And you throw yourself. We'll make you go in the front and get your foot and go like that. You can also do it on the ball, running like here, right to there. So that's a tutorial for 180 front flip, and it's kind of easy. You do front flip, and then after you just front flip and you go on the side. So it's, you don't have to do this. Like this. Fail. After I can say your thing. So that's the 360 front flip tutorial, and the thing you need to know how to do first, front flip, and then you do a 360 throw, like on the 360 back flip, you throw like this, then you throw like this, instead of like this. So you do it, and kind of go like, and 360 front flip, and have to do that back, like I said, and this should be a turner. And I would say do it on trampoline first. So, and that's a tutorial. I'll show you the 360 front. tutorial. For Lin Gold, you just have to, it's funny, like, jump.
Okay.
So now I'm going to do a Lin Gold tutorial. So you just have to do this. Lin Gold. So then, so you just do a backflip, this, and the front. So you have to go in the front first and then do back. Let's do this. So I'm going to do a front flip in the back tutorial. So you just do a front flip. This. You do that in the back. Okay. Do this. Then you jump in the back. Then you do it.